Ocean. I'm Callie Crowe, and I'll be co-hosting with your marvelous Samantha Moore.
So we are so happy that all of you are here. This is one of the best turnouts that we've had, so I hear. I was new last year. So thank you all. So I just wanted to report out on some numbers compared to last year. So we had about 75 more people that were registered and tracked trips this week. We had signups that increased about 150 new people that signed up. We have 37 employers and groups, and a lot of those were new employers and groups. So we're so excited to work with you all and talk to you more about some of the exciting stuff that Waldron has going on in the downtown area. We also have a lot of, as you heard from all our news earlier, first-time participants, 542 people were first-time participants.
Story is the exact reason we promote this fantastic event that is celebrated across the nation. Your inspiration to many, and we hope you continue to share your story with your friends.
So we are going to start with our individual awards, and I'm going to kind of introduce the subject, and then we're going to have Commissioner Ricard announce the winner. So our first prize that we're doing is Most Miles Biked. The winner is from Preston Neighborhood Association and bikes 273 miles this last year on Active Commute. And the name of that person
is Ryan Gardner.
Fans can pay. 8 miles. Bernice
Alright, now we have most miles walked. So for this category, it's not just walks, but we actually combine data from walking, running, rollerblading, longboarding, commutes as well. So we have a representative from Carpe DMGR who ran a combined 27.5 miles for active commute.
Matt Sviantek.
Is Matt here today? Matt Sviantek? Alright, a round of applause for Matt. I love this one, most logged walks. So we have a representative of City of Grand Rapids. Who logged walking commutes 21 times, totaling 12.6 miles.
Jesse Bradley.
Yeah. All right, now we're going to go on to our employer awards. And we're going to list off kind of the runners up. So the second runner up is a newbie, Inner City Christian Federation. So we just want to give them a round of applause. Our first runner up is Atomic Object, also one that was their first time participating.
Partners.
Awards for medium. So our second runner-up is the 61st District Court. So congratulations. Then we have our first runner-up is OST. And then our winner for the medium.
From the west side of the Mitten Brewery Company.
You look forward to coming.